Olivia Vidal.
Boombox Frozen Pops and Ice Cream, a Lake Charles business, now operating out of Baton Rouge since Hurricane Laura made landfall.
When the hurricane hit, we had no power and no water.
Two essential utilities when producing ice cream and popsicles. But for owner Nick Vallome, the treats he creates makes production trickier.
It relies on a very unique facility because we produce dairy. So basically, this is probably the only place we could have gone.
He's talking about the LSU dairy store on LSU's campus. The facility is closed right now due to the pandemic, but is keeping doors open to help local businesses.
He told me what had happened, and I said, well, we're going to do everything that we can to be able to help you.
Chuck Benneke is an associate professor for the School of Nutrition and Food Sciences. He made sure Vallome had a space to work.
It's a good feeling that you're able to help somebody, especially somebody that's been impacted by something like that.
You know, we saved about 30 days worth of ice cream, which we're actually storing in the freezers here. But the popsicles, we had to let them all melt, and it was lots of popsicles.
Do you want a pie?
But he's recovering. Vallome says he's made about 3,000 popsicles since working out of the dairy store.
With the exception of maybe one flavor of pop, we've seen zero interruption to our supply.
An incredible feat since so many businesses lost so much, and he's able to make his product from start to finish.
After the pops are made, they go through this machine where they are packaged, and at the end of the line, they're ready for purchase.
Vallome is able to make popsicles and ice cream for his second location in Baton Rouge, which just opened. A booming business getting by with a little help from friends at the LSU Dairy Store and LSU Ag Center Food Incubator.
And so they've really like bent over backwards for us over here.
From farm to table, or in this case, freezer, Boombox Pops is staying cool in a very unstable climate. Reporting in Baton Rouge for Lake Charles, I'm Olivia Vidal.
Some great work there going on at the incubator.